Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am sharing how to make these designer cushion covers. These are very easy to make and they look very beautiful and also give an ethnic look to your room. So please keep on watching to know how I made this. And if you're new to my channel, then please hit the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to stay notified as soon as I upload a new video. So firstly, I have taken this black South cotton fabric. I'll be doing golden painting, so for that I am making golden color by mixing Fevicryl golden dust and medium. You need to mix both of them until you get a smooth consistency. So my golden color is ready and now I have taken fine art flat brush size 7 to paint. So I am making this very basic S stroke as you can see over here. And I am making this stroke randomly. I have not marked any areas, but if you want, you can follow a particular pattern or just go random as I am doing over here. I've also made another cover where I am marking the S shape in horizontal direction, and again I am marking the random strokes.
Thank you.
So I have done with the painting, and this is how beautiful and attractive both the cushion covers look. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If you do, then please give it a thumbs up, and I'll be back soon with more such creative and interesting videos for you all. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.